Back here to Eindhoven, I think, maybe 26 years, something like that. And as you guys know, Eindhoven, it holds really true to our hearts. This was actually the first city we ever got to play when we came to Europe for the first time. Was that 1987 or something like that? Back when our friend Andre Verhuizen wanted to bring us out here and play in the back of the old Dynamo in the parking lot on a nice, ugly, rainy day. Any guys here that day? Yeah, good times, man. So we're gonna go back and we're doing a little reminder of that and play some old school shit for you. Is that all right? When we wrote this next song, a long time ago, we wrote it all you crazy motherfuckers down here in mind, all right? Time to go. Let's see what you got for us tonight.
Does that feel good?